Coming up this week on your OREO report, find out who your student government leaders are, where you can go to join a club this year with the activity fair coming up, plus a huge event happening at AHS this weekend with how you can be a part of Community Day. All this and more as the OREO report starts now.
Maddie, I wish it was summer. I wish she's in Florida right now.
Good morning, Avon, and welcome to our first show of the school year. I'm Will Hicks.
And I'm Kyle Brownfield. Thanks for watching the OREO Report.
Let's begin with our top story today.
Disney announces new movies in the making. One of those, a new Toy Story, was announced at Disney's D23 convention. The creators are saying the concept is, quote, toys versus tech. Along with the announcement of Toy Story 5, it was also announced there will be another Incredibles, Star Wars, Moana, Frozen, Avatar, and many more. The earliest any of these movies will be seen in theaters is 2025.
Temperatures have been chilly on the way to school.
Is fall near? Here's Amy with our Avon Action forecast.
Thanks, Will and Kyle. While coffee shops often release their fall flavors and pumpkin lattes in late August, it isn't officially fall until September. Today, we'll have clear skies with a high of 75 and a low of 55, so make sure to get outside and enjoy the cool weather today. Now, let's take a look at our slightly warmer next 3 days. Tomorrow, we'll have a high of 81 degrees and a low of 62. On Wednesday, we'll have a high of 84 and a low of 62 as well. And last but not least, on Thursday, we'll have a high of 82 and a low of 65. This week is looking dry and sunny. Be sure to stay with the OREO Report for your weather updates. Back to you.
Are you interested in advancing your skills in speech, medicine, law, and more? If so, check out the Speech and Debate Call-Out meeting tomorrow after school in room L101. This meeting will introduce their team, discuss their 12 events, and you can see Mrs. Langford with any questions.
Avon's Model UN Club also has a call-out meeting tomorrow. This will be in E202. The group is for anyone interested in international issues. Debate and work with others to make a world a better place.
Looking to update your playlist? Here's Lillian Weibel in this Meowvelous first edition of this school year's Music of the Month.
Welcome back, Avon. My name's Lillian Weibel, and this is my lovely cat, Lux, here to give you this month's music news. This summer brought so much iconic music. It's a brat summer, and it isn't over yet. To start off our first episode, let's dive into our top five songs of the month. At number one, we have Bar Song by Shaboozy. Number two, we have I Had Some Help by Post Malone featuring Morgan Wallen. Three, Not Like Us by Kendrick Lamar. Four, Million Dollar Baby by Tommy Richmond. And five, Espresso by Sabrina Carpenter. If you're like me, you spend a lot of your summer at concerts. Though summer break is over, there are still tons of different shows announced in Indy in the upcoming months. One of the biggest shows being Taylor Swift's Eras Tour. She's playing hits from all 13 albums over the 3 nights this November 1st, 2nd, and 3rd at Lucas Oil Stadium. With the anticipation surrounding the show, nosebleed tickets are over $2,000 apiece. Post Malone is also coming to Ruoff Music Center September 12th on his F1 Trillion Tour. Tickets start for $123 on SeatGeek.com. The final part of today's show will be debriefing on the most recent music news. Biba Doobie's new album, This Is How Tomorrow Moves, is releasing on August 9th. Claro also just recently released her third album, Charm, a couple weeks ago. She has since released a music video for the song Juna off the same album. Billie Eilish and Charlie XCX also collabed for a remix of Charlie's song Guess. The duo released a music video following the remix's release. The MTV Music Awards also recently announced their nominees for this year. Some nominees include Bad Bunny for Artist of the Year, Chapel Roan for Best New Artist, and Travis Scott featuring Playboi Carti Fiend for Best Hip Hop Song. Sadly, that's all for this month's show, but I'll see you same time, same place next month. For Avon TV, this was Lillian and Lux Weibel.
In sports, here's a look at the Olympics' final results.
Let's toss it to Ryan with our Avon Action update.
Thanks, Kyle and Will. The Olympics wrapped up yesterday with the USA taking home the most medals at 126 total. We also won the most gold medals, 40 in total. Some top performances include Katie Ledecky dominating swimming, becoming the winningest female Olympian of all time. Simone Biles leading gymnastics. Indy's own Cole Hawker winning the gold in the men's 1500 meter. And LeBron James winning basketball MVP, helping Team USA win their fifth gold in a row. The next Summer Olympics will begin July 14th, 2028 in Los Angeles. And your Avon Orioles football schedule is released. The first home game is the 30th against Ben Davis. The theme for the game is Hawaiian. That wraps up our Avon Action updates for now. Be sure to check out our live streams this fall. We will cover home, volleyball, and football games. Save the website ihsaatv.org/AvonOrioles. Back to you.
Do you like alpacas and yoga? Montrose Farms, located in Brownsburg, is hosting alpaca yoga. It will take place this Saturday starting at 9 a.m. and is $30 per person, and all ages are welcome. Make sure to alpaca your yoga mat and your water.
Are you not into yoga? Well, the Shops at Perry Crossing is hosting a block party. This will also take place this Saturday. You can enjoy ex-golf, food, and cars. Admission is free, and this event is for all ages. This will be from 3 to 7 p.m. And that is all for your Ori Report today.
Have an awesome day, Avon.